cars as much as the next guy, okay? But what I don't understand is why they hide them behind those hot women. You know what I mean? I'm not looking at the cars.